Good afternoon to all. I am here to present paper on scalable clustering algorithm for big data. Outline of presentation is abstract, existing clustering algorithm, proposed clustering algorithm, results and discussion, conclusion. Abstract. Clustering algorithms are used to cluster the data into K clusters, and it is designed to work on specific type of data, such as either numerical or categorical with limited data size. And the data collected from today's real-world application is large and contains both numerical as well as categorical attribute. Existing clustering algorithms are not able to cluster this type of data directly. Purpose of this paper is to design scalable clustering algorithm for big data. This paper surveys the literature of existing and modified clustering algorithm and proposing a modified efficient clustering algorithm. This proposed algorithm combining the features in a single algorithm to achieve multiple objectives like efficiency, scalability, cluster quality, and ability to work on big data. This cognitive scalable clustering algorithm is using the concept of cognitive model and divide and conquer method for the big data. From the experiments and theoretical observations, the proposed clustering algorithm automatically decides the optimal value of K and initial centroids. The performance of clustering is measured using various indices like accuracy, scalability, and quality using some quality indices on various data sets. It is found that proposed algorithm is more efficient and scalable than K-means++, RK-means, and existing clustering algorithm such as K-means, K-medoid, hierarchical clustering, and DBSCAN. Also, this proposed algorithm is able to work on multiple types of data with improved cluster quality. Existing clustering algorithm. This paper surveyed the existing clustering algorithm such as K-means, K-medoid, DenClue, and many more. These slides present the summary of these algorithms. K-means. K-means is well-known clustering algorithm. It selects k points randomly as the initial means, then it finds the minimum distance between the centroid and data objects and put data into respective clusters. K-medoids, the next clustering algorithm, it selects k-medoid from the data objects, put the data objects to the closest medoid till the cost of assignment decreases. For each medoid and non-medoid, it swaps and recalculate the cost of assignments. If the total cost of assignment in current iteration is greater than previous iteration, then it undo the swap. Next one is DenClue. It is one of the density-based clustering. It first determines density attractors for the data sets, form the initial clusters by putting the data objects with the help of density attractors and hill climbing methods. Form the final clusters by merging the initial clusters using hierarchical clustering technique. Proposed clustering algorithm methodology. Proposed clustering algorithm is divided into following four stages. First is pursue, second comprehend, third perform, fourth learning. Pursue, understand the nature and characteristics of input data. Comprehend, prepare plan for clustering. Perform is responsible for creating final clusters using divide and conquer method. Learning, learn from all the stages and track the progress of clustering. Then it uses this learning for improving the quality and efficiency of clusters. Results and discussions. Data sets used for evaluating the performance of the proposed and existing clustering algorithm. Total six data sets are used, like accident, rating, country fact, shopping site, gesture. Minimum number of variables in these data sets are 13 and maximum number are 101. Minimum number of records are 317 and maximum are 5052. Results and discussions. Here, proposed algorithm is compared with K-means++. K-means++ is one of the faster algorithm And from the experiments, it is found that efficiency and scalability of proposed algorithm is enhanced. For performance, 4 performance parameters are used for comparison. Some of the findings of this comparison are, for gesture data, accuracy of proposed algorithm is 72.92%, whereas accuracy of k-means plus plus is 43.39%. For the most of the data sets, the proposed algorithm is taking less time for execution than k-means plus plus with improved cluster quality. Again, proposed clustering algorithm is compared with rk-means algorithm. Here, for rating 1 data, accuracy of proposed algorithm is 92.42%, whereas accuracy of rk-means is 82.66%. Here also, for the most of data set, proposed algorithm is taking less time for execution with improved cluster quality. Finally, proposed algorithm is compared with some of the well-known clustering algorithm which have listed in previous slides. It is found that for accident data, accuracy of proposed algorithm is 95.32, whereas k-medoid is 93.97%. For hierarchical, it is 45.43%, and for DBSCAN, it is 57.71%. Here again, for the most of data set, proposed algorithm is taking less time for the execution than the existing clustering algorithm with improved cluster quality. Conclusion: this paper studied various clustering algorithms and did perform the experiments on these algorithms and summarize some of the requirement of clustering when used for real world big data. From the experiments, it is observed that most of the clustering algorithms work effectively on only specific type of data set. But if they are applied for mixture type of data, their performance will be degraded. To address this problem, the paper proposing a scalable clustering algorithm by combining the features of various clustering algorithms. This proposed algorithm is scalable and works on more than one type of data sets with increased efficiency and cluster quality. Performance of this algorithm is compared with k-means plus plus, rk-means and standard algorithms, and found that it is more efficient and scalable than these algorithms. Some of the references used in this paper are Thank you very much.